Help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ear.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah.
That can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my way. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So... should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. Let's get started then. Forget you. Oh, that's fine. Always happy just to chat.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when I was brought, I warned me about something hiding in the trees.
She told you.
Well, she could just feel what she was feeling. She was afraid.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun's over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Ready yourself!
Either. But they're different from the others.
Yeah.
Another one here.
Look! It's the World Serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined.
Boy.
Coming.
Skill continues to grow.
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. Think carved the face in the mountain.
You will know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
blocked.
Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that was right.
The floor boy.
He didn't need it. Something's missing.
Runes. The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl.
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh? I'm always serious.
Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves. And hold your phone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. Can we keep moving?
Behind you!
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they looked like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.